line. And I'm on the other side of a barricade to myself, age 19. No, 19. The boy shouts at me, "We don't want you in a revolution. You're part of the problem, not the solution.
We don't want you in a revolution. You're part of the problem, not the solution."
I know. But I argue with the young man that ideas deserve a plan. And to build a better world, it's gonna take every woman and man. It's gonna take you, me, the reds and greens, the nows and the ells and the yet to be's. But where you going? But where you been? A place called home.